Hello, welcome to Park 26. I've got jelly tots in my mouth.
I lost my job and my position. But not because of an accident. Because of something I did and would do again.
What happened?
Do you have any children?
No.
Neither do I. I did not receive the blessing of Ishan. But from my mistress, I was the midwife of her teaching. I loved them like they were my own. Until I lost my position.
What did you do?
A puppy.
What did you steal?
A jade necklace.
Why?
The youngest, Kiara, she saw the necklace while visiting a friend. She took it. They were coming for her. They would have cast her out. She was an only child. I said I took it. My mistress took the necklace from me and threw it on the floor, breaking it. Cast me out instead.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be sad for me. I would do it again. Kiara's learned her lesson and she has a good life. As for me, I serve Ishal now through my weaving, the way my mother taught me. And my Kiara comes to visit me sometimes.
Thank you for sharing that, Chaska. Kiara was lucky to have you.
Be well, Ishiki.
Ah, so the last one is there. There you are.
Hello. You're Lara, aren't you? Pisco sent you.
He did.
I'm Moreika. That was the second time I heard your name today, Lara. The cultists are talking about you. You're the one who started the cleansing. The one who found the key of Shakshin.
I am.
Oh, don't feel bad, child. The cleansing was long overdue. It must be decided. Do we continue or begin again?
That's not an easy decision.
Did you hear that, Rimac? Deciding the fate of the world is not easy. I like this one.
You're right, Lara. It isn't.
And if the cult of Kukulkan decides, they will enslave us all and call it protection. Won't they, Rimac? He doesn't talk much. The cult is acting out of fear.
Fear of what?
Fear of the outside. Fear of change. But the same threats that are outside are in all of us. Fear is the enemy, not change. Change is the only constant. But look at me rambling on, Rimac. The lady must want to buy something to help in her search. Come find me if you need anything else.
Okay, so she didn't mention she was an outcast, but
you've already spoken to them, haven't you?
I have.
But you still don't see it.
They all had hope.
You need to do better than that if you want to win the game, Lara. Hope is one thing, but all those who have been cast out have thrived in their new lives despite their circumstances.
Even you, Pisco.
Well, I am the best Patoli player my DP has ever known. Not bad for a dead man.
Not bad at all.
So again, what did you learn?
I learned that sacrifice can make your life better.
that you shouldn't be constrained by the legacy of your family. You can find your own path. Love is stronger than death, and you need to believe in something greater than yourself. But ultimately, you can't control everything. It's what you make of your situation that defines you.
Well said, Lara. You're sure you're not dead? Ducky thinks he lost his dice because he was unlucky. But it's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player.
I see that now.
What did you think of Moreka, the outcast?
She was expecting me. She seemed to know quite a bit about me.
Ah, she knows a lot about everything she needs. She has the most wondrous items in her shop. Artifacts known only to the gods.
I saw.
You were lucky you found her. She often travels outside of Paititi gathering inventory.
She seemed the most optimistic.
Of course she is. We have a saying in Paititi. We all create destiny. We don't choose our circumstances, only our actions. A lesson my friend Daki needs to learn. Well played.
Thank you, Pisco. I'll bring the dice back to Taki.
He didn't give them to you.
I can't carry any more.
How the hell is this kid? Ah, there he is. Might do that trials by combat next.
I found your dice, Taki.
Oh, thank you. Didn't you say Pisco stole your dice?
Everyone knows Pisco steals.
According to him, he wants to play a game and you lost.
He wouldn't let me play a game. Just one more roll and I would have won.
Pisco wanted you to know.
It's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player. Now that I have my dice back, I can practice more. Thanks again, Ishiki.
Ah, screw it, I'll find it later. If you hear anything, my sister's on the phone.
Where's my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
Thank you for watching part 26, and I'll see you in part 27.
If you survive, you can find your way back through the old...